Mr. Rodman, yes. Would this meeting have happened without you?
What's that?
But this meeting would have happened without you. Were you part of it?
I'm just happy to be a part of it because I think that is very big. I think that I brought awareness to a lot of things around the world. It could have been a disaster, you know. It could have been a disaster. Trump could have said something different. Kim Jong-un could have said something different. But I think that it's fair to say that both of them want to see what this meeting is going to go. So it should go fairly well. But people should not expect so much for the first time. So open, like I said, the door's opening.
Mr. Roman, are you planning to meet Mr. Kim tomorrow?
You know, like I say, you know, everything is just up in the air right now. So, and I guess bigger things to worry about than, seeing me right now.
We're going
to try to make this conference something for a good gateway for everyone to come see what's going on in the world.
So there's no plan.
Like I say, every time I see him, it's always a surprise. So maybe tomorrow is the same thing. Maybe surprise I see him tomorrow before he leaves.